Hello. Hiya. And welcome to your Monday this morning, where it's our 30th anniversary week. You might have seen.
Oh, yeah.
You might have seen that in our titles. They weren't our regular titles, were
subtle.
They?
Subtle. It was subtle. Did you notice all the places that this morning has lived?
There's
Albert Dock in the back of the that one there. And then in the cafe. Looks just out there.
You're there too.
Through the cafe. And then, it's on the pinboard as well. You had to
I didn't spot that one. Really was for our eagle-eyed viewers. There's the old
Studio 8.
I know, memories. Such nice memories.
Lots of surprises throughout the week ahead of our anniversary on Wednesday. But last night, some of the UK's best-known landmarks gave us a birthday treat. You've got to think here, because it's subtle, gold and teal.
Mm-hmm, that's
those are the colours of this morning, gold and teal.
Which you will see here. There's a very this morning-looking Blackpool Tower. Look, wait for it, wait
there's
for
the
it,
gold,
wait for
there's
it.
The gold, there's the gold,
there's
teal.
The teal. Thank you. That looks lovely. That's so cool. Amazing. Thank you.
Stunning. We've got a really, really great week planned for you. Lots of nostalgia, loads of guests. So let's get on with the show now. And here's what's coming up today. Got our own big birthday bus as it heads out on the road. Peter Andre joins us live from Cardiff to tell us more.
Martin Lewis will be helping you save your children's future as he shares the advice all parents need to hear.
We're bringing back one of our most memorable guests. The only catch is Holly and I don't know who they are.
Who could it be?
I don't know. We'll be trying to guess the guest. I hope we get it just
so
after 11.
And they're about to become the newest skating stars. We'll be meeting the first contestants for Dancing on Ice 2019.
So that's Peter Andre on our big birthday bus in 10 minutes.
Martin Lewis shares his children's savings advice at 10:55.
We'll be reuniting with one of our favourite guests at 5 past 11.
And the stars of Dancing on Ice over here at 12:15.
Right, we are off to BAFTA tonight for a special This Morning celebration. We'll have all the gossip and our trophy on tomorrow's show.
Also on tomorrow's show, Jodie Whittaker tells us about moving into the TARDIS as she makes her Doctor Who debut.
Alison catches up with Hollywood hunk-turned-director Bradley Cooper. So we'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.